Charlie down. It wasn't the Jungle Wars of 65. My weapon jammed and I got stuck way out all alone. I could hear the enemy moving close outside. Just then I heard a twig snap and I grabbed my empty gun. In a dying scowl I counted down my fate. And then a big marine with a pair of friendly eyes appeared there at my shoulder and said, wait. Charlie was a tangle, now we left you to die. I said, well, thanks a lot, I told him my name and asked him this.
And good night, the boy just called me Camouflage.
Whoa, oh, oh, Camouflage, things are never quite the way they seem. Side by side, took our battle stance, and I wondered how the bullets missed this man. Cause he seemed to go right through him, just as if he wasn't there. And in the morning we both took a chance and ran. And it was near the river bank when the ambush came, and I thought this was the end that we were had. Then a bullet with my name on came and burst into a bush, and the big marine, he swore it with his hand.
Just like it for the fly!
Whoa, oh, oh, Camouflage, things are never quite the way they seem. Whoa, oh, oh, Camouflage, I was awfully glad to see this big marine. When he led me out to danger, I saw my camp and waved goodbye. He has ringed me from the jungle, then he was gone. And when I got back to my HQ, I told them about my night and the battle I spent with a big marine in camouflage. When I said his name, a soldier got in, a medic took my arm and led me to a green tent on the right. He said, you may be telling the truth, boy, but this here is camouflage, and he's been right here since he passed away last night.